scientists have come up with a theory on how rain damage.
The United Nations weather agency.
The number of refugees is increasing around the world.
They all want to find a new life in a safe country.